We get up to here. Now we'll go back down. Same thing, we're gonna lift the violin. And in the way down, we're gonna let a little bit of the weight of our chin fall on the violin. And if it slips out a little bit, it's okay, you just reset it. So the whole exercise will look like this.